Hi, my name is Jasmine. I'm a first year living in Pennypacker, and our project is called Computer Vision in Robotics. For our project, we coded a robot that uses computer vision to recognize the location of the CS50 rubber duck and then autonomously drives to it. The biggest challenge for me while coding this project was actually the robot battery wire broke, and I had to do some last minute soldering to fix it so I can actually test the program. I had a little bit of CS experience before taking CS50 as I took AP Computer Science in high school.